More than 125,000 people voted this year, I believe. And Dave, you can do the honors. Okay.
All right. And the SAMMY for People's Choice for Best Venue to See Live Music in 2015, Cakes Canal Side. If somebody from Cakes can love it, pick a deal. There we go.
Come on up.
I'm actually accepting this award from the owners of Kegs Canal Side, Tony and Bibi Tartabone. They regret that they were unable to make it tonight, but they actually have Eric Paisley and the Custom Tailor Band playing today. So, they're entertaining tonight. But they wanted me to express their gratitude to you for voting for them and the artists that play there.
Now we're going to do the People's Choice Best Festival. What you mean, Ed. Now we got the wonderful Anna Hamill of the Works as our presenters.
Oh, stop. All right, this is very exciting. It's the People's Choice for Best Music Festival or Series. And the award goes to the Mary Foley Jumpin' Jack Bike-a-thon. No, fuckers. The SAMMY for People's Choice for Best Music Festival or Series goes to Fox Fest. Does that have anything to do with Fox News? And if it does, you should be ashamed of yourselves. Rupert Murdoch's gonna be here to shove this up his fucking ass.
Ed Hamill, tender yet pointed. Here you are. Congratulations.
First, I gotta say thank you. This all started like 7 years ago as a backyard barbecue. Town of Atlanta Dog, I just wanna say thank you for never shutting us down. I gotta say thank you to Wizard Sal, John Arago. If you're out there somewhere, you always do my stage and lights and everything. Scars and Stripes is our headliner this year, August 1st, be all there. We're the only festival that I know that I give every penny that we make away to a charity. Last year we did the Corporal Kyle Foundation to our military. I just wanna say thank you for that, Schneider family. My sister who lives next door to me does all my paperwork and all that crap. My girlfriend who puts up with me for 8 months, Kelly Nichols. My next door neighbor over there, you're over there, I see you somewhere, Brad. He helps me out with stage and lights and crowds and Onondaga County Sheriff's Department. I just want to say thank you for taking care of security. Todd Stiles, Billy, it's Cars and Stripes, are our headliner this year. Everybody get on Facebook, buy a t-shirt, that's how we pay for the whole thing. And this year we're going to donate all the money to the Central New York SPCA. Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Oh my God.
All right. We've come to the end of our road. We've got one more to
say.
This year's Hall of Fame inductees, Bobby Comstock, a man who's played with Buddy,
I worked with over 400 or 500 acts. Who you want? You want Blues, Muddy Waters, Howlin' Wolf, you know, Rock and Roll, Chuck Berry, Richard Bowden. You know, just name dropping, but I had a good time and got over with being a kid for 40 years, so I'm happy, man.
Best Band, it goes this year, Jabriana Jesse.
Thank you. I cried a river. I was shaking all over. My mind was going through those changes. I don't love Hanover. But there's a kind of a punch. I ain't gonna eat out of my heart anymore.
Thank you. like diamonds. It wets our sneaks so they squeak. We dim the headlights when we see the cops coming. You know what happened last weekend. We talk to ladies and we talk to the big cunts. We raise our glasses to the moon. We talk New York, New Orleans. We'll all be going there soon. We'll all be going there soon. Luckiest month and the month before that. Well, this is the best night I ever had. Yeah.